Who knew Mark Brunell could still run? Hell yeah.